We managed to get food assistance into Old Homs to feed 2,500 people for a month. Is it enough? We don't believe it, but is it something? It certainly is. It's a major step forward for people who are living in unbelievable levels of deprivation.
عمل 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 معلش عمل